Good morning to all. It's Meenia Marim here. Welcome to Vihari Media. PM Modi holds meeting with senior ministers, bureaucrats to review COVID situation. During the meeting, it was observed that 2/3 of India's COVID-19 infection load are in 5 states with an overwhelming proportion of cases in big cities. COVID-19 cases in Maharashtra crossed 1 lakh mark death. Toll reaches 3,770. As the virus claimed 127 more lives on Friday, the death toll due to the infection jumped to 3,770. Delhi government withdraws order on nursing homes. The Delhi government on Sunday night withdrew its order issued a day earlier, declaring small and medium multi-speciality nursing homes in the city having 10 to 49 beds as COVID nursing homes to increase the capacity of coronavirus patients. Bed 11,502 fresh coronavirus cases in 24 hours pushed India's tally to over 3.32 lakh. Death toll climbs to 9,520. India has reported a toll of 11,502 fresh coronavirus cases and 325 deaths in the past 24 hours, pushing the country's total caseload to 3,32,424 and the death toll to 9,520. Coronavirus, 500 railway coaches to be given to Delhi government. The center will also provide 500 rail coaches with facilities to Delhi that will help in setting up 8,000 beds at a time when Delhi is staring at a hospital bed crunch amid a prediction of 5.5 lakh cases requirement 1.5 lakh hospital beds by July 31. SI of Delhi police dies due to COVID-19. Death toll rises to 8 in national capital. 53-year-old Sanjeev Kumar was posted with the crime branch and had been admitted to GTB hospital after testing positive for the virus. 188 Indians stranded in Dubai returned to Pune in chartered flight. Out of the 188 passengers who reached Pune on Sunday, there were people from Mumbai, Aurangabad, Nasik, Ahmednagar, Akola, Purandar, Sangli as well as Kolhapur. Shocked, tragic loss. Bollywood celebrities, cricketers, ministers mourn Sushant Singh Rajput's death. Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput died by suicide at his Mumbai residence on Sunday morning. That's all for today's news. Thank you and have a nice day.